I'm on a mission to make wheels way crazier. And what's crazier than throwing 1,000 spikes that can crush absolutely anything into a wheel? Now, this might have been slightly overkill, but I think it's safe to say that we can now crush literally anything that crosses our path.